The NFL draft has been held annually since 1936, like Jimmy Carter's penis. Happy birthday, Jimmy.
That is nice.
Is it?